You're expecting Jill Tuttle. Put it in his eye! Jeez!